Hey guys, Spudvivi here, and welcome to Layers of Fear 2. And as you can see, we're in darkness for that extra added ambiance. I'm going to jump into this. This just got released on Steam today, and I was a big fan of Layers of Fear 1. So let's give it a go and see what it's all about. Okay, so straight away we're just thrown into it. I mean, so what even? Whoa! That seems quite nauseating. Nice treehouse. Not sure if I'm pressing the right button to try and open doors, but I'm trying to open doors. And walls, apparently. Ah, that one's got a simple on it. Okay, I'm with you. Man, I wasn't pressing the right button. Hello?
You understand it.
Oh! Well, that was uplifting.
Stay awake. You will play your part. You will stay awake. Sleep is a poor excuse.
Build the character, connect with your dreams and fears, prepare for the big role. So, last time
time waits for no one.
We kept going through paintings, if I remember correctly.
Waste hours.
Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing
1, 2, 3.
Testing 1, 2, 3.
Is that, all that says?
1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing
1, 2, 3.
Testing 1, 2, 3.
Okay. What's supposed to be doing here? So long I've struggled to finish what was started, I have nearly lost hope. And yet here we are. Okay. Some sort of fire on what looks like a ship. Act. Hope you settled in alright. Remember what we talked about. Focus on what you do best. Go to that special place of yours. Find your motivation. Build the character. Trust me, it'll be worth it. I'll try to keep in touch. Travel safe. Your friend and agent. Okay, so we seem to be some sort of actor. So are we on this boat right now? Is that like a snippet of the future? Some really steep stairs. We are on a boat. Ahoy. There's not much around. I'm just gonna pop that sensitivity down a little. Again, in traditional Layers of Fear, there are pictures missing.
The parts of many men. He observes the others, while the others watch him. He's expected to behave properly, wandering through worlds that aren't really there. He puts on masks and adjusts accordingly. Each mask is a character, each character a layer. Layers upon layers, calling out to him. He must build the character he was meant to portray, or lose himself completely. Submerged, tightly surrounded by lives he's never lived. And yet, he stands on a stage where every man must play a part. And his is a sad one.
Why's it gonna be a sad one? Why can't we win the lottery or something? Why I gotta get all spooked out? That's pretty cool. Pretty sure that's not what it looked like when I entered here. I have just switched to the controller. It's just a little smoother moving around. Steam Traveler. As per the director's request, this section of the ship has been closed off to all passengers and crew. We wish you a pleasant and fulfilling day. Okie dokie. Right, nice ship you got here. Fuck me. Why did I not see that coming? Little sing song.
Listen, once you get there, just do what you have to do. Get to the set and build this character for him. That's all that matters.
Dude's got some mad flips, yo. I may actually have to switch back to the mouse, because he... vertical and horizontal is... actually the vertical. It's quite intense. Oh damn, they have the graphics on this game, look at that! Can I have a look through this thing? Walking around. Is there anything the other way before I get that one? It's locked. Okay, so we're going this way. We can run. Probably can't hide. Got a whole Titanic vibe going on to it, but that could be, because we're just on a ship.
Yeah, yeah, I know you've told me a million times how much you hate the sea.
That looks like
and I'm
that.
Telling you, this gig is just too good to pass up.
Ding dong, elevator's here. Going down. Of course. Of course something creepy's happening on an elevator.
All third class passengers this way, please. Did you check the lower decks this time? I swear to God, if we find any stowaways again, you'll never set foot on a ship again.
So we're an actor, we're on a ship. Not sure why we're on the ship, or what we're doing, or where anyone else is. I've not seen any crew, not seen any passengers. Oh. I don't get seasick in real life, but this game, that's something else right now. Cool, keys to something. From the security office to the chief security officer. The new procedures come into force as of next week. The company holds you personally responsible for enforcing them. Prepare all of the guards for detailed briefings. As you are well aware, there have been prior incidents of unwanted individuals making their way aboard the vessel. We must ensure this does not happen again. In short, stowaways will not be tolerated. Okay. So this boat has a lot of immigrant stowaways. Okay. Well, this has, is it binary audio? I'm sure it begins with B, but legit sounded like somebody stood next to me whispering in my ear right there. Sends a few shivers down the back. Can I take the hammer, please? Why is nobody answering my SOS? You don't mean to play that, do you? Do you want to play that? I can just leave again. Me able to memorize all of that. I'm pretty sure this isn't how I got here either. Gonna hide in here. Performance for the ages. This will be a better place to hide. What am I hiding from? Just had visions of rubbing that mirror and there'd be something stood behind me. There's people building the ship. American plumbing? Very fancy ship. Ooh, that's a slide I can put in that camera I had ages ago. Where are all the crew? Where are all the... Wait. That door was a corridor a minute ago. Bloody Houdini ship or something. Fuck me. Yes, go into the creepy room where stuff is moving by itself. Oh, we got paintings again in this game, guys. Somebody with a serious alcohol problem. Yeah, the problems, they've run out. I'm here all day. Right. That was locked. Damn it. What? That is creepy as. What's going on? Wait, I'm back in the same room. But now I saw the pot being knocked over. Am I the one that knocks this pot over?
I think it's all an act.
I knocked the pot over? What? Oh, shivers right now. What is going on? This was a dining room a second ago. Most of you are already aware of the Hollywood motion picture that is going to be shot aboard our vessel. We are sending you detailed guidelines as to which decks are restricted for regular passengers. Above all else, the film crew and cast are not to be disturbed. Well, kind of feeling a bit disturbed right now here. Oh, that's dark. Why is that globe floating? Is it even a globe?
It's a stage, but the play is badly cast. There's always a way.
I don't want to turn around.
Darkness. There's before the world told you who you should be, do you remember who you were? Come. I will make you remember.
What if I don't want to remember? Deja vu? So many have tried to be a part of my greatest work. As if there was ever a choice, only one can bring this character to life, only one is broken enough to build it. So you want somebody that's batshit crazy to play your part. I was all ready for my close-up and everything.
I believe in you!
Whoa! Who believe? Stop talking in my ears! God damn it.
Wake up, Mr. Hardy. We've got to get out of this godforsaken prison before we rot.
Hello. I need a code. Where do I get the code from? Well, I can't go back through, so the code must be in this room. There it is. I got the code. Have I won now?
Are we really going? Really, I'm...
That's Captain Baines to you, Mr. Hardy. Remember the name, quartermaster, or I'll have you walk the plank.
Aye, aye, Captain. No, quartermaster. Hello. We found another person. Oh, that's not a person. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be stood on this, but I am gonna throw up. I'm getting to leave this now. Oh, I get it. Let me put the chair. Can I stop that thing? Okay, I can stop. Remix. What's that chair at? That's right, isn't it? Bit further forwards. Don't look happy. Hey, how much closer do you want me to get there? With you. Oh my god, if I'm doing something wrong, you are scrumpy AF. Okay, a bit further. That is in line. What more do you want from me? Stop. I've gone too far now. Apparently it works perfectly. Fuck me. I'm gonna take my exit out of here. Following these arrows on the floor right now. I'm a gamer. These arrows tell me where to go. I know X marks the spot. Where'd that door come from? Why am I stuck? What the fuck was that? Too dark.
I'm back, Mahardy. Scouted out the whole area. Looks like there's a trail we can follow.
A trail?
Aye. Left by fellow pirates, no doubt. To lead us to a safe harbor.
Thanks. We're following the chalk trail. That is scaring the crap. That's too dark. Number two. Oh, that back at the start, it was testing. you stay there, all right?
There she is, Mr. Hardy. The fastest vessel ever built. Ready to set sail for the land of the flame.
I don't see any sails.
Shh. We must make our way aboard. Quietly.
Okay, this is some details of what this person has done that day. I have a fear of turning around in this game because everything changes. There was a barrier here earlier that I couldn't get through. Hey, we found the gold, guys! And we also found the stage. What wonders is going to happen to us here? You can sit nicely, you can just scare the crap out of me. Sailing along. She's a little windy out there at the moment.
Oh my god, we're spinning, we're doing donuts in a boat.
Below decks. So, oh.
Avast, Mr. Hardy. Too many of them scurvy dogs to take head on.
It's late for me.
I want to go home.
Quartermaster, steel yourself. Be your heart soaked in doubt, or be there a fire burning within. What just happened? Can you stay there? Made to order, one sturdy wooden chest, built entirely of oak, with heavy iron banding, additional leather straps and carrying handles on the sides, large enough to fit a grown man. We hope you find our work to your satisfaction. So in the first room we had act, and now we've got
couple more letters. That's obviously actor. Something actor? Be ready to go back. Oh dear. Oh, there's a costume there that just scared the shit out of me. Right, prepared to go back. Where'd the boat go?
Up this robbery.
It's not doing well. Oh, this is dark. Where are the mannequins gone? Hold LB to run. Run from what? Isn't that light? Ten right, 80 left, 40 right. Ten right, 80 left, 40 right. Oh, I tried remembering that and it's on the thing there. Okay, 10. Right. 80 left. Oh, I missed it. How accurate is it? Oh.
In the land we've seen behind shut eyes, the one of bright shores caressed by tide, where there's no pain, no fear, no fury, no lies, there we shall stand tall, our hearts full of pride. If your dreams are bold and by no man bound, if your soul is strong, unlike any other, able to build walls or tear to the ground, then yours is this world, my little brother.
Now, where am I? Okay, we seem to be on some sort of set. We've got our little chalk lines. Let's follow them. And we're back on the boat. What's gonna happen when I walk around this pillar? You really want me to walk around this pillar, don't you? Hey, we got another slide for our slideshow. Mr. Hardy is a quartermaster. That is a very important thing because a quartermaster takes care of getting the crew where it needs to be and also makes sure there's plenty of food and rum for everyone. It's got to be rum. Mr. Hardy is very loyal to the captain and always follows orders because he knows that he, the captain, not Mr. Hardy, is a fearless leader. The captain sometimes gets cross with Mr. Hardy, but that's only because he cares greatly about the whole crew. The truth is... bottom of the page torn off. Spinning around that does nothing creepy. Self-locking doors. Oh dear. Oh, can I put my slides in here? What? What's with that door? Serious right now. Lovely painting. What's with the creepy ghost lady in the corner right there? Oh! F's in the chat for that guy. Twelfth Night, William. Let's say Shakespeare. That they're going with a different play name. Oh, wait. I'll click on that.
This fellow is wise enough to play the fool.
You talking about me?
Wrapped in a heavy, old bag.
Give it some theater. I'm gonna ignore the two hanging mannequins right next to me.
First thing to do is to get rid of it.
Sorry, dude.
An act of creation always begins with an act of destruction.
Thanks for the ball. Recording studio. It's very dark.
One life ends, another begins. One life ends.
What have we got again?
The right one. Action.
Was that a hint? They said the right one.
The simple task and the execution. Truthful, instinctive, pure. That'll do for now.
Only shot at that one because you said the right one. What's up, man? Saved your life. Sorry, buddy. Oh, this is eerie. Oh, I think I was going around in a circle myself. The music suggests something's about to happen. need like a torch or a flashlight or something. What the fuck was that? Hi. Need a fan? Well, that's bright. It's really bright. Kind of had the same feeling that the paintings did in the first game. Are we like... I think we may now be on Act 2. Right guys, I'm going to leave this part here. If you liked it, hit that like button. Subscribe and join me again for part 2 of Layers of Fear 2. Thanks guys.